The one takeaway from the Leadership Institute that I still use today is follow-up. Being there networking, okay, is one step, but reaching out to those people that you made those connections with is another. That's how I landed my job. I emailed 16 different people to make sure I got a job that I wanted. On my road to success thus far, my greatest obstacle is being African-American in a predominantly white institution. So now I have to set the precedence for HBCU alumni to make the step into audit services at Wells Fargo.